we placed it on a t-shirt, and yeah, it does say Death to Alien Scum on here, but I'm not just against aliens. We also have a t-shirt against dolphins as well.
Let's go. Please.
Maybe they're friendly.
Not friendly. Definitely not friendly.
I need gopher chucks.
Thank you.
Probably in one of the tunnels above us.
I don't know. Sounds awfully close to me.
I think that was the old New York Central, City of Albany. Derailed in 1920, killed hundreds of people. Did you catch the number on the locomotive?
Sorry, I missed it.
Thank you. citizens of Ponyville, you were wise to bring this candy to me. I am pleased with your offering, so pleased that I may just eat it instead of eating you!
Why the hell won't you leave us alone? Maybe we can blind them.
Uh-oh. I think we made it mad. Run for it! His power is completely off the scale. None of our equipment can even begin to stop him.
If we can lure him near the roller coaster, we can use our particle beams to ionize the metal superstructure. That might attract a lightning bolt.
It's worth a try.
But how do we get Cthulhu near the roller coaster?
I've got an idea. A very crazy idea. Okay, squid face. I'm gonna make calamari out of you.
So, where to?
It won't hurt you.
Ah!